Let's go now to Lower Price Hill, where a toddler rolled out of a second-story window. News 5's Courtis Fuller joins us live. Courtis, first, do we know how the child is doing?
Well, we do, Jack. As a matter of fact, that child, 27 months old, at Children's Hospital tonight in stable condition. Let me step out and show you the building. The second floor there, that window of that building that you're looking at, is where that child rolled out of that building. Something like this is a reminder of how quickly bad things can happen, especially when you are talking about little ones. Now, we're told the child was sleeping in a bed with her father next to the window. Police are not sure if the child pushed the window forward or just rolled out, but she fell to the ground, hitting the concrete. The father apparently woke up immediately, saw what happened, rushed downstairs, and then took that child directly to Children's Hospital.
Her face was swollen and she was bleeding from her ear and her face. And I heard screaming, so I looked out the window, and my friend, she was holding her, and I ran outside and let her use my phone.
Clearly, we go through this about 7, 8, 9 times a year. The weather gets warm, windows open. We just ask that people are alert and aware of where their children are and the positioning of furniture in relation to windows.
Again, that child is in stable condition tonight at Children's Hospital. We're told she has some facial injuries, but fortunately, no life-threatening injuries. And you heard the captain say this is not the first time this has happened. It happened several times. And for parents, just know where your children are at all times and know where they are in relationship to those windows. Reporting live, I'm Courtis Fuller, News 5.